a woman closing her eyes and crying. This is the last artwork by 20-year-old Musa after he destroyed much of his work following threats by Taliban. The young artist draws portraits of people, and many of his subjects are women, which is prohibited by the Taliban, who rule according to a strict interpretation of Islamic law.
در زیر حکومت طالبان هنر رشد که هیچ حتی تبدیل به افسانه خواهد شد هنر و فرهنگ در افغانستان اگر به همین شیوه ادامه پیدا کنه فعالیت هنری صفر خواهد شد
With the return of Taliban to rule Afghanistan 20 years later, much of the art and cultural achievements are at risk. Herat, one of the main cultural hubs in Afghanistan, houses the country's Jihad Museum. When the group took over Herat in August, its fighters damaged many sculptures inside the Jihad Museum, but the artworks were later restored by locals in the city.
اونهای نقاشی که با دین مبین اسلام در تکر نباشه علمای کرام برای از اونها مشکل نداشته باشه امارات افغانستان قطعا مشکل ندارن و آنجایی که نظام یا امارات اسلامی افغانستان با اون مشکل داره و جایی است که از نگاه اسلام برای از اونها مشکل تعریف شده و معنی شده است
Taliban officials believe that any forms of arts which conflict with their strict interpretation of Sharia have no place in the country. In galleries and art centers across the city, artists are turning to painting artworks that don't show human figures.